Guessing this isn't the usual employee route. Dr. Amaral's office must be close. Looks like nobody here knows about the mess I made on the way in. Nice job, Beth. That's Amaral's office.
Amaral had tried to warn Paul. The end of time was approaching quickly. Less than 24 hours away.
Mr. Serene believed it would take years to run its course. Admittedly, he was wrong.
That there looks like what Beth wanted. Oh, shit. Amaral's at the party. The stutter won't last. I better find a way out of here and get to the party.
Quite expensive piece of tech you stole.
Bill me. I knew Beth's cover wouldn't last long. Had to get it to her at the party before it was too late. Guns made to operate in a stutter. Paul had clear priorities. When time ends, guns don't. The Monarch combat gear was unwieldy. What I'd taken from Dr. Amaral's office was, is much lighter. Almost like a civilian model. Garage. Sounds like the way out of this place. All I had to do was make it through the garage. Seems simple enough.
What are they gonna do to that Burke guy? After what he...
Open fire!
Facility garage. Repeat, Jack Joyce has escaped custody. He needs to be neutralized at all costs.
Easier. There's gotta be a way out of here.
Adventures in Flesh by L. Hakola. Chapter 11.
Is somebody playing an audiobook
when
over
the radio? Finally,
whoever that is, shut it off now.
I think I'll just leave that right there.
Somebody find out where that's coming from. This is supposed to be a secure channel.
Damn. The alarm must have locked everything down. Maybe I can turn it off. Oh, shit. Okay. Beth, I got that device for you, but Dr. Amaral's at the party.
Yeah, I just spotted her. Wanna be my date?
Yeah, save me that cocktail weenie. I'll make my way there.
Serene's finished his speech, and he knows you're loose. He's headed your way. Remember what we said. I'll keep him occupied, but switch to the Monarch frequency to make sure you stay out of his crosshairs.
Okay, I'll see you at the party. Gameplay. I got that device for you, but Dr. Amaral's at the party.
Yeah, I just spotted her. Wanna be my date?
Yeah, save me that cocktail weenie. I'll make my way there.
Serene's finished his speech, and he knows your moves.
HQ, man down!
Beth, I've got company. I'll see you at the party.
Man down, over! Get down!
I got that device for you, but Dr. Amaral's at the party.
Yeah, I just spotted her. Wanna be my date?
Yeah, save me that cocktail, weenie. I'll make my way there.
Serene's finished his speech, and he knows
he's
your...
Out,
he's headed your way. Remember what we...
Beth, I've got company.
Joyce!
See you at the party.
Jack Joyce! Hostile!